Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala Jaya Jaya
Nitai Gauranga Jaya Nitai Gauranga
Nitai Gauranga
Thank you.
Yes or not that Swamiji Maharaj is here? We have requested him to come and he is here. So you should always think that he is here with us. And if anyone does kirtan, Krishna and Radha are bound to come. Nityananda Prabhu Gaurachandra is bound to come. If you will not invite him, even he will come. So, I want that we should please him. To our Gurudev, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, and Radha Krishna. How can we please? How we can? If he comes and sees that, oh, here, all have taken tilak, then he will be so much happy. If Trikanthi Tulsi is there, and hairs like devotees, and if he will see that, oh, some are neglecting me, then he may be some unhappy. So from evening class, I want to see that Prabhupada, yours, and Radha Krishna and Gaurachandra Nityananda Prabhu are happy to see you all. We should take something to please him. We should take cloth or garments to please him. Or all activity should be to please him. But why not so bad little thing? Or said we will like Vaishnava and he is. So only to please him, not to please me, not to please me. I don't want. Because I am not a true devotee. I want to follow the footsteps of Swamiji, my Guru Devendra. Agyanatimirandhasya Gyananjana Sadakya Chakshu Runvilitam Jena Tashmi Shinjaya Vancha Kalpatruhasya Kripashindubhyayivacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishna Aya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaurakartishya Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Tadhaya Krishna Aya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadu Bhaktaya. You know that only 500 years before, Radha Krishna conjugal, they came in one, or Krishna adored not the beauty of Srimati Radhika to propagate Rag Marga Bhakti to sprinkle his mercy, to give Unnatala Ujjvala Rasa Sri, the beauty of Unnatva Ujjvala. That thing, that is, what is that? The service of Srimati Radhika is that. To give this and to fulfill the desire of Advaita Acharya, who was giving Tulasi and Gangajal mixed with his tears, lovely tears, and he called, come at once, otherwise destroy whole world. fulfill this and to test his very intrinsic desires. Part 3. He came in golden beauty and he is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At that time, all the associates of all the incarnations of Krishna, especially the associates of Vrajavila, some in form of ladies and some in form of male devotees, they came with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The associates of Ramchandra also, like Hanuman, like in Murari Gupta and so on, also came. Associates of Narayan, associates of Nrisimhadev Prahlad Maharaj, associates of all others, incarnations of Krishna, joined this movement. Because this movement was so big, more than any past incarnations. He had not come to kill anyone, but changed their modes by his love and affection. Not with Shankha Chakra Gada Padma, come on. Oh, you should come on? Come on, come on. Achha. Then, but he has some weapons. He has some weapons. What weapons?
Karatal.
Harinam.
Bhakti. Name Sankirtan that weapon was. With khol and kartal. Sometimes he wanted to use his chakra. But Nityananda Prabhu not to use this. If anyone is trying to hurt injury and make injury in his heads here and there, you should all tolerate and try to give love and affection and change quickly their lust, their all things into Krishna prema. That is why some came, his associates came, Muslim said in Muslim dynasty. Some came in very high class of Brahmins, which are very pure in India. Some came very learned persons, like some very poor, very poor. How poor? In their houses there was no roof, all water coming. In houses no mice, mouse. Why no mouse?
No.
There was nothing to eat. So they were as poor, not rich as you are. And they joined that movement. So many Mayavadis, biggest Mayavadi, topmost, like Prakashananda Saraswati in Benares, Kashi, and Sarvabhautacharya in Puri, all were converted very quickly. Those who run away from the mountain of Koldeep in Navadvip, they were caught here and there. And they were dragged and given in the ocean of love and devotion. He gave teachings of sadhana and sadhya to Tapan Mishra first. He went to Gaya to give some respect to his father, who was
at that time were diet, but not for this, only to meet Ishwar Puri, his Gurudev. And he was initiated there in Gopal Mantra. And he come, when he come turned, he was changed totally. His school of Sanskrit was stopped. All the boys who were going to read PhD, D.Litt in our cities, and especially in the school of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nimai Pandit told, I cannot teach now. I don't remember anything, any sutra, any word, any sandhi, shamas, anything. When I see any word, I see Krishna. He told that in this world there is nothing, any wonder in this world which does not denote Krishna. All word, all sutra, all things. Even anything, particle in this world, any trees, the lata, creeper, you will see that all denotes Krishna. There is none. When I came, I saw here is Govardhan. Here are peacocks. Here are cuckoo birds. So beautiful river, like Jamuna, everything. All devotees having tilak, ganti mala, hand mala, this, and chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to make this whole world like Braja. So he quickly moved throughout India, here, there, on foot. No chapel, no umbrella, nothing, only door coping. No so many servants, no many helpers. Very little one, boy, or any Brahmin. He met to Raghunath Das when he was boy. And he told, ki batul hovana. He was mad to go with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He told that, oh, you should be in your home. Don't follow outwardly. Try to take all these things inwardly. Don't chatter and patter at any vishayis. Vishayis means? And always remember me. Always. Bahe lok vyavahar, antare kara nishtha. Your nishtha should be inside, that anyone cannot see. How your love and affection for Krishna is increasing. And always think that, oh, he is like a householder person. But try to increase always. Don't be attached so much, so that I am not detached. I am attached to you. But from inner heart, you should be detached whole world. And thus quickly remember Krishna, remembering Krishna, and doing devotional activities. Serving Tulasi plant. Though it is very hard in Western countries in so much cold. But I see that everywhere Tulsi, now devotees are speaking. Always chanting, remembering. Don't give so much stress on worshipping. Because that may be stopped after some time. So, you can do archan, but stray on Hare Krishna, Hare Nam, Ayuva Kevala, Kalau Nasteva, Nasteva Gatina. Anyone cannot still this. Your duty can be stolen. Anyone can stole. Any can broke or anything, do anything. But anyone can do of this Harinam. If even they touch, they will be transcendental. Anyhow, they will touch. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when to Gyan he was turned, and the school was closed forever. He defeated Keshav Kashmiri, a very learned person. And now, with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nimai Pandit, all the boys as students also wanted to participate in his movement. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no need of any wealth, no money, nothing. Only by this hand, clapping, and do chant Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
He sent Haridas Thakur, Nityananda Prabhu, to beg, not like now devotees are doing. You should go and tell them, we want donation. Quickly they will come and tell that. Oh, give me Hare Krishna. You should chant one time at once. Krishna, Krishna, Radhe, Radhe, anytime. If you cannot chant whole Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Only Krishna you can chant. Know her. If you can not chant, you remember only here. If you cannot do this, then you can do it. Pranam. Even. So, not money, problem. Energy problem. And not anything problem. What you are doing, you should go on doing to maintain your life. But you should give me that I will tell Hare Krishna. If not always, then in evening and morning and evening, or just time, one in day. And you should tell that, oh Krishna, I am yours. Yes. Quickly, you will be liberated and will go to Vaikuntha Dham or Vaikuntha Dham. After his marriage, two marriages, especially last marriage with Vishnu Priyaji, his Prema Bhakti Swarupini, embodiment of Prema Bhakti, Vishnu Priyaji. And quickly he left his home, took sannyas, and went to Puri. And after Puri he went to Godavari river, where he met Raya Ramananda. And very good discussion went on. And this is called Sarupa Raya Ramananda Sambhav. Sambhav. Raya Ramananda Sambhav. If you want bhakti, you should try to know all these things with a meaning, deep meanings. Otherwise, if you are not doing and chanting, remembering and reading all these things, you will think that only Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, I have done for 20 years, but no gain, either worldly or transcendental. And quickly, and then again, where you were, taking wine, attachment with wives and husbands, and doing so much things, again we go there. Punar masuko bhava. You should be again mice. A mice became cat, cat became dog, dog became lion, and then he wanted to attack. At once, oh, you should be again mice. So we should try to realize these things. Why Swamiji came to this Western country? Well, not to joke or to gain money. He never wanted. He went giving all this person devotion and love, not taking anything, any price for anything from here. I have also not come for any money or anything. Only to remember you that what Swamiji has come here to give you. Only. To increase your love and affection, honor in his lotus feet. And I have come to make you so strong to follow him. Nothing else. So you can remember when he came and how you were all mad for him, serving him. At that time, I think that no marriage of some devotees. Now they have married. And they were always in devotee shape, always obeying him, not remembering their father, mother, homes and anything. But now, when I see some of them, I become somebody. Oh, that is why he sent me. He requested me so many times to come. So I have come only to remind you all and to make your faith so much more strong faith. A guru will not tell that you should love me so much. But Shiksha Guru will tell that you don't know who he was. Who he was? I heard once that some are telling that Swamiji has only come to give, distribute friendship. That is? I became at once very curious. I told that you don't know. You cannot glorify. He has come in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Goswami. He can give liberation. He can give worldly things. He can give Vaikuntha. Moreover, he can give Ram. Moreover, he will give Dwarkadesh, affluence so much. And moreover, he will give Braja Prem. In Braja, Dasya, Sakha, moreover, Vasana. And he specially came only to give that, in sprinkle that, Braja Prem. Because he was initiated in this mantra, Gopi Jana Vallabha Swaha. Only this. This is our main mantra. This and Kam Gayatri. And Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna is himself, Radha and Krishna. So he came to this. So if anyone can realize him, who was he, then he can glorify him. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came? So he came for the same mission. I know very little. Only some dusts, like. But when my devotion will go up, then I can realize my Guru Parampara and him. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went in Godavari Tat and met with Radha Ramana. And so, deep, discussion. He returned to Vrindavan, and in the way of Jagannath Puri, he met Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami. He met Rupa Goswami where? In Prayag. And he told Raganuga Bhakti, Prima Bhakti. And after that he came to Varanasi, Kashi, and he inspired Sanatana Goswami to write books and to preach, propagate all the theories of Vaidhi Bhakti, those who are in this stage of Vaidhi Bhakti. Again he went to Jagannath Puri, and there he was doing kirtan with Bahiranga. Bahiranga, you know? External devotees. Though have no interest in prem, love and affection, for them kirtan. And those who are expert in this, moreover, they were so much qualified. With antaranga bhakta, like Sadhe Tinjan, Sarvdamoda Raya Ramananda, Sikhi Maiti and Madhvi Devi, and like others, so many. Rup Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all others. Always weeping in Gambhira. Why weeping? Anyone was beating him, or why he was so many problems here? No problem. Only for the separation for Krishna. He always observed him like, I am Srimati Radhika. Always, 24 hours. And feeling so much separation for Krishna. If anyone has not served anyone and not seen face to face, and he has not realized that love, he cannot feel the separation. Never. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the embodiment of love, that is in the mood of Srimati Radhika, always weeping, falling separation, sometimes falling down, jumping in sea, sometimes here and there. It was never seen. Sarvabhambhas are telling that I have heard or I have read in scripts all the system, but never I have seen. And after he went here and there, came in Vrindavan also. The wild animals like lions, tigers, snakes, bears, all falling Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sometimes any tiger or lion was on the way, sleeping, and he was touched by the toe of Mahaprabhu, and he began to chant, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. We were also like that. But not himself, but he sent any associate, representative, and only by looking and seeing and meeting and hearing, oh, so many became so mad and mad. That is why he sent me. And I have come to these places. I don't know whether he has come to this place, but he has walked here and there in Gita Nagari, Mayapur, New Vrindavan, also Saranagati. He has gone? No. So many places. In hills, in the mouth, in the midst of mountains, surrounded by rivers and dense forested, went in Australia, or and established in very short time. Everywhere. You are all the vaibhav of him. Uplands of Swami. So, you should not think, I have come only to remind that he is not dead. He cannot die. Never. He cannot die. Only he wants that you should be more progressed and advanced and follow him. If you are following, from everywhere he has lakhs and lakhs years. He is like Sukadeva Goswami everywhere. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is everywhere in all hearts. So he is serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He is also with him every heart. Look and corner and all these years. Anu. You should try to realize this. And to please him. you should outwardly, inwardly, internally, externally, you should be like this. That he will see and, oh, I am not dead. You are saying, you are realizing that I am here. So, we will be here for 7 days, inspiring all the devotees. Here, listen his teachings, and thus, again, with same spirit, we should try to chant, remember, doing Nagar Sankirtan, doing, distributing his books everywhere, publishing new, we are going to do all these things. So, I think that you will also help me in these ways, to propagate the mission of Swamiji, to propagate the line of Rupa Goswami, Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Radha and Krishna. How we can do all these things? How? If we are really following that his or their teachings, if you are chanting 8 rounds, we should try to chant 16. If anyone is chanting 16, they should try to chant 24 rounds, 32 rounds. And those who are chanting 32 rounds, they should 1 lakh harinam. Not so much hard, not impossible. We can do easily all these things. You can see in your bead bags, there are one side 16
counting beads.
And other hand,
four.
Why these four? Why?
4 times 16. Oh. 4 times 16.
Gurudev has given you all like this? You have 4 and 16?
Yes.
Why did he get? Strictly he told that if you cannot do, you can do 16. But he gave you 16 into 4. Strictly. He's so tricky more than you. Because he is Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And his followers are so more tricky than Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, he has strictly given us all these things to follow. If you are following, not solely, only 1% even, then quickly we will advance in this. And we will realize something surely. And then we will be so strong. And if you are not realizing, having no taste for chanting, remembering and doing all these things, then quickly, after some time, when I will go, you will forget and you keep your mala there. And you will begin to do Gita Sansar. Gita Sansar, you know? One play was there, Gita Sansar. So now, we have given classes of Rupa Goswami, Upadeshamri. We have given classes of Chaitanya Charitamri. We have given classes of Srimad Bhagavatam 1 to 9th canto also. Well, Prahlad Charitra and Ambarish Charitra. But we will do also very quickly. And then we will begin Srimad Bhagavatam. In line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu mood. How Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Deeply hearing any sloka of Srimad Bhagavatam, he used to go very deep. And that is why he has explained to Sarup Damodar, Raghunath, to Rupa Goswami. And thus, Sanatan Goswami has written explanation. And after that, his remnant, Vishwanatha Chakravarti has tested all these things. So, what Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur and Jiv Goswami or Sanatana Goswami has explained Srimad Bhagavate's slokas in same line. very little I will distribute something here. Only to increase our greed for Harinam, chanting and everything. So I am beginning from Manashiksha of Raghunath Das Goswami. Today is, time is over. You should always try to come at about 10. And anyhow, I must come on 10:30, so that from 10:30 to 11:30, I can speak at least 1 hour. And in the evening, I will begin just six. So, 30 minutes before, work kirtan should be done. So, always I will try to finish it, my class, at 7. And after that, there is some Brahma with teachings, not for recreation. So that there should be a very strong impression on boys and girls, those who are. And also for them who are vigor in adult, but even they are very little like child, knowing nothing for them. So I am beginning, but tomorrow I will speak more. And then Srimad Bhagavatam daily in evening. Also I will try to tell something in morning also. Gurau goshte goshtale ishu sujane bhusurgane swamantre shirinamni brajva danda sarani sada dambham hitva kuru ratim apurvam atitaram kaye swanta bhratus chatubhi abhijache dhipada. He told him to his abodhaman. Innocent, intelligent, and foolish man, not knowing anything. He is not telling to others, but to his foolish mind. Oh, my mind, mere pyare bhaiyaman, my dear friend, I am taking your lotus feet on my head, praying very strongly to you, very lovely, that I want to tell something, advice, and if you are taking that advice, then we quickly be very happy. In this world, anyone does not want to be unhappy. So if really you want to be happy, you will have to sacrifice something first, and then you will be happy. You should take out all your intelligence, all things from your heart, and try to be like a banshee, float, not a float I saw anywhere, a float. I want to be Indian flute, with bamboo, only hollow, nothing. And she takes part, only the air, not here and there, only from the mouth of Krishna, only that. If it is full of all these things, any mud or anything, like wood, not a hole, then she cannot sing so sweet like she sings. So, our intelligence, everything, we should, use khali kar denge. Empty, remove all these things. And we will hear the teachings and try to follow like that. Then quickly, impression will come and we can realize something. So he is telling to his man that you should first obey me. try to go all their bad things which are in your mind, especially false ego. I am so beautiful. I am so rich. I am so learned. And one thing, Janma Aishwarya, and I have come from very respectable. Especially, this beauty makes anyone blind. If any is somewhat beautiful. But if some skin can be taken from here, only from here, then what will be? Then nothing. There is not beauty in the stomach pit inside. What is there? Full of stolen bad things. And so, but bad is very that you can, if it is open, then anyone can it be here. Quickly. So don't have false egos on these things. Also, where is only, anyone is not there, but only one is there, gold is there. Gold means? Money is there. Then it makes anyone very blind. And he can collect easily four things. Beauty or beautiful persons and ladies, opulence, gardens, animals, very beautiful dogs, horses, all these things. And he can make so many servants, those who are so high learned, in school and universities who are so much highly educated. Like in India, some Agrawal or Marwadis are not totally educated. But they can keep all servants so much highly, PhD, D.Litt and all others. They serve them. So this is very big thing. So, oh my, try to give up all these false, what? Egos. And you should have very faith in your Gurudev. If a man is telling that I am so much faith in Gurudev, but he does not obey his Gurudev teachings. If Gurudev is telling that go to London and he go to New York in America, don't go to England and London. But he is going especially London. This is not obey. Guru is telling, then don't mix with Mayavadis. Don't mix with Karmis. Those who are only in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lines, you should meet. So don't devote. Then disciple will meditate that I am more liberal than you. I want to assemble all kinds of persons. So I must be liberal. Understand what I am telling? I am broad-minded, liberal than my Gurudev. It means he is not following his old teachings. So totally we should try to follow Gurudev and serve Gurudev. Not only Gurudev, but Shiksha and Guru and Diksha Guru both. Then you have so much faith and you should serve Brajadham, Navadvip Dham, Puri Dham, especially Brajadham. It has been also told that Nadip is Gupta Vrindavan. And Krishnanam, Gaurnam, Gaurdham, and all are so merciful than Krishnanam, Krishnadham, Manabrajadham, and all others. So we should take the ashraya of Navadvip Dham. Also those who are living there, who are there? Nand Yashoda in Braja. Sridham, Sudham, Vasudham, Sto Krishna, all. And Gop, all the gopis, all the cows, all, we should try to honor all. Brajavasi Jan, all those are Brajavasi. Sometimes we cannot determine that who are Brajavasi. Living there, and those who are cheaters, especially Pandas. In Panda, all Pandas are not like that, but almost all the Pandas are cheaters. They are not Brajavasi. But those living there, like Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba, like friends, like gopis, in that mood they are, and always remembering Krishna, like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, they are Brajavasi. Are those Vaishnavas who are in the line of Rupa Goswami, all are Brajavasi. Where there is no mood of Brajavasi, we cannot tell him that he is Brajavasi. But outwardly we will honor all, never criticizing anyone. Even plants and creepers there, they are transcendental. There are so many Vaishnavas of Sri Sampradaya, Ramanu Sampradaya, Nimbark Sampradaya, Madhva Sampradaya. Even though there are so many devotees of Mayavadis, don't criticize them. But those who are some favorable, you should try to honor them. In Brahmins also, those who are not one-pointed in Krishna and Radha, but even they should be honored. Bhagavan Naam, Hari Naam, so much faith than money. We have some faith in Hari Naam, but not like money. We have engaged ourselves, whole our energy in collecting money, that by money we can be, or worldly things. But he is telling that, oh mind, you should have more belief. Only you can take some things which are essential for maintaining your life. But have so much faith on Harinam that he can give all opulence in the world, all things in heaven, more things which are in Vaikuntha, moreover Dwarka and Ram, Dham, and especially Brajaprem, this Naam can give. Cheto Darpan Marjanam Bhav Mahada, these three. And mantra, what Gurudev has given mantra? Name and mantra. Brahma Gayatri, Guru Mantra, Guru Gayatri, Gaur Mantra, Gauru Gayatri, then Krishna Mantra, Gopal Mantra, and Kama Gayatri, Pancha Tattva Harina. We should try to do daily, without fail. We can fail in taking prasadam, no harm. We can curtail our sleeping. We can curtail our businesses, but never curtail to chant very honorably what Mantra Guru has given. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu realized in very little time. He began to weep, began to roll down on the earth, and anyone told him that why you are weeping, why you are laughing, why you are dancing. He told that I don't do But this mantra makes me like so.